By my head, here comes the capitalists.
By my heel, I care not.
Follow the code, I will speak to them. Gentlemen, good in, a word with one of you.
And but one word with one of us? Couple it with something. Make it a word and a blow.
Shall find me apt enough to that, and you will give me occasion.
You do not take some occasion without dinner.
Mercutio, thou consort says to Romeo.
Consort, what dost thou make us minstrels? And thou make minstrels of us. Look to hear nothing but discords. Here's my fiddlestick. Here's that shall make you dance. Zoom's consort.
We talk here in the public haunts of men. Either withdraw into some private place, or reason coldly with your grievances, or else depart. Your eyes gaze on us.
Men's eyes remain to look and let them gaze. I will not budge for no man's pleasure.
Well, peace be with thee, here comes my man. Romeo, the love I bear thee can afford no better tellings. Thou art a villain.
Tybalt, the reason that I have to love thee, doth not excuse the appertaining rage to some reason. The villain I am not, therefore farewell, I see thou lovest thee not.
Boy, this shall not excuse the injuries that thou hast done me, therefore turn and draw.
I do protest, I never injured thee, but to love thee better than thou canst devise. And thou shalt know the reason of my love, and so may my tender as good as my own.
Come, dishonorable, vile submission! Alice, the castle carries it away! So will you rat catch or will you walk?
I am for you.
Spent Mercutio, put thy rapier up.
Come, sir, you're beside me.
Keep down their weapons. Gentlemen, for shame, forbear this outrage. The prince expressly hath forbid this bandy to her on the street. Hold, good Mercutio.
Oh, good.
I am spread.
Okay. What's our thou hurt?
I am scratch. Sorry, just enough.
Courage, the hurt cannot be much.
No, tis not so deep as a well, nor so wide as a church door, but tis enough. Well, sir, ask for me tomorrow, and you shall find me a grave man. I'm peppered, I warrant, for this world. A plague of both your houses. Zounds, a dog, a rat, a mouse, a cat, to scratch a man to death. Why the devil came he between us? I was hurt under your arm.
I thought all for the best.
Help me into some house, Benvolio,
or I shall faint.
I have it, and soundly too. Your houses!
This gentleman, the prince's near ally, hath got the word of a bird that he hath. Our reputation stained with Tybalt's slander. Tybalt, that an hour hath been my kinsman. O sweet Juliet, thy beauty hath made me effeminate, and in my temper softened valor's steel.
Romeo, brave Mercutio is dead. That gallant spirit hath aspired the clouds, and did here scorn the earth.
This day's black fate on more days doth depend. This but begins the woe of others.
Here comes the furious Tybalt back again.
Alive in triumph, and Mercutio is slain. Now Tybalt take the villain back again. That lake thou gavest me from Mercutio's soul is but a little way above our heads, saying that I or you must go with it.
Thou reservoir that didst consort him here shall with him hence.
This shall determine that.
Romeo, away, be gone. The citizens are up, and Tybalt slain. The prince will doom thee death if thou art taken. Hence, be gone, away.
I am fortune's fool.